Recent studies have shown that the new drug Truvada, also known as PrEP, is showing to be a powerful weapon against AIDS.
When healthy people with a high risk on getting infected with AIDS use it on a daily basis, it has the same effects as a condom. Francis, do you use it yourself?
No, I don't really use it myself because in Malawi, Truvada is not accessible. It's largely limited to clinical trials and demonstration projects, but I think it's going to be accessible to the general public very soon after the projects and the clinical trials.
So there has been a strong opposition against this drug. Why is that?
All the criticisms of PrEP makes little sense to me, because there is indeed a growing concern on long-term use of PrEP, because they say it is not clear on what side effects it might cause. But Truvada has been used in HIV antiretroviral regimen since 2004, and it hasn't shown any serious side effects on its own. One other most used argument against PrEP is that it will encourage risky sexual behavior or unprotected sex. Studies have also proven this notion to be wrong.
But Francis, you are a strong advocate of the drug, right? Why do you think that it should be allowed in Malawi as well?
For me, it's a revolution as far as HIV AIDS prevention is concerned. It's a drug that can give freedom to not only to people living with HIV, but also to people that's negative to protect themselves against HIV. So, yeah.
Okay, well, thank you very much, Francis. And if you want to know more about World AIDS Day, check out our videos at interconnection.com.